and in the address bar you type OneDrive. Log in with your Microsoft account password. I've already logged in my web portal. To create a folder, click New tab, choose Folder, create a folder, OneDrive portal, or you can right-click in the empty space, then choose New. Choose folder, give a name to the folder, that's my first name, upload files in the folder, I double click on the folder and I click on upload tab. To upload a file and folder. Here's the folder. It's called upload. Use a folder to upload folder that contains files. Your drive cloud. This folder, I click upload a folder in my OneDrive.